For just over 10 years, one nonprofit has been helping Baltimore's young men succeed.
Annie Rose Ramos shows us how it all started with one city school teacher and a single question.
For former teacher Matt Hanna, there was one question about his students he could never get out of his head.
You know, for me, it was a big challenge and a question of what students do when school is out.
So we created a mentorship program called Next One Up, so we'd never have to ask that question again.
Each and every Sunday we meet, and we just bond, and it's a great experience.
We focus on academic, athletic, and social development.
Recruiting young men at an early age in sixth and seventh grades.
Looking at young men that might love sports.
Harnessing a drive and focus in athletics and applying it to academics.
Then the other piece is making sure that they're more than stable in school, that they're continuing to grow as students, and that they see college as a real option.
Cultivating a sense of self along the way, something Jaheim Henderson says he never had before.
So if you ask me what's three things about myself that I like, I couldn't tell you.
The program paid for Jaheim's SAT prep. He now attends Stevenson University.
The program will always be able to find a way to help us out, whether it's personal, school-wise, athletically.
Matt Hanna says whatever their passion is, they'll help their young men get there.
You know, they kind of choose their adventure. We support them along the way.
It keeps us going, and it keeps us out of trouble, and it also keeps us on the right track.
Annie Rose Ramos reporting for WJZ.
Next one up.